I know the gear and the bass is super loud, but the 2010 Grave River wires are really cheap. If I open the bass, the wires could come off and I don't want to. The arms are also kind of loud. I replaced the gear, it just needs like oil in there, I guess, but the wire on the motor is kind of loose and I'm lazy and I don't feel like dealing with it right now. So I'm not gonna try to fix that because I'm lazy and I don't really care.